Please note that not all eSIMs will require you to change your device's access point name before you are able to get access to data. Unsure if your eSIM requires an APN change? Simply open up your eSIMs installation page to check if you need to change your eSIM manually, or if it has been set automatically. Go to My eSIMs, then eSIM Details, then Install eSIM, and then scroll to the bottom of your direct/QR code/manual installation screen. If there are no APN instructions listed, you will not have to make any changes, as this means your eSIM's APN is automatically updated and set. However, if you have an APN setting on the installation page, you will need to update your APN accordingly by following these next few steps. To change your APN settings, 1. Go to Settings on your device. 2. Go to Cellular or Mobile Data. 3. Select your eSIM under Cellular Plans or Mobile Data Plans. 4. Go to Cellular Data Network or Mobile Data Network. 5. Type the new APN settings in the Cellular Data or Mobile Data APN field as written in the eSIM installation details, and leave the other fields blank. Your eSIM's APN settings have now been set. If you still have any questions, please contact support@airalo.com.